Hey guys, and I'm back with episode 3. It's the next day. It's July 4th. Happy July 4th to those that are celebrating it today. And on February 3rd, 2024. But oh my god, all these. I don't know why I was thinking Stegosaurus. It's Triceratops, my favorite herbivores.
The secure hunter.
Let's go check on the dodos. Ooh, they're all fully grown. Something I forgot. Totally forgot. We have to do a little building path, right? Actually, we'll do it. Then can't believe I totally forgot. Now I just gotta do that by the Triceratops. Can't believe I forgot. cows. And then I was going to make a little breeding area for each of them, but we're just spawning them in. So we won't really need that just yet, but we'll consider that. Which one are we doing next? Let's do the Stegosaurus. I love Stegosauruses. I think we're gonna put it right here. Is there redstone all around? Yep. Okay. Okay, I think we're gonna extend this one out a lot too. This will be big enough for the Stegosauruses. I think this will be perfect. That should be plenty of space. I'm gonna fill this dead space in first. Okay. most of that. Once I finish this dead space, I'll check on the Triceratops to see if they're all fully grown yet. I don't know how long it takes for each of them to grow. The dodos, it was pretty quick. It was, I don't know, I want to say maybe like 20-30 minutes. Triceratops of what? 10-15 minutes? Maybe 20? These enclosures are gonna be huge. Done with this path. Once we fill in this dead space in, we'll check on the Triceratops. Yeah, let me move that in just in case so I don't lose it. Stegosaurus are gonna love this. I don't think I've hatched the Stegosaurus. I know I cheated and got Triceratops, Spinosaurus, and I think that's it. And then the long neck that I can't remember the name of. Kind of glad we didn't get the flat world, or else I'd be replacing a bunch of grass. Because I'm not gonna dig up a bunch of sand, a bunch of dirt for sand. Especially when I start getting to the real plans for all the stuff I've written. Like, this is just us getting like the lay of the land. I have so many plants. They're growing. Oh my god, they're huge. God, they're huge. I gotta go look. I gotta go look. Oh my god, they're so huge. Wait, whoa, whoa. Oh my god, I thought someone got out. Buddy. Damn. Oh, we still got two babies. Three babies. Four babies. Oh, we got three babies. One, two, three. Three babies. Two, four, six, seven. And three babies. You three should be going up soon. Fill this in and then I'll do that. I'm still a villager. I should change that. Oh my god, change the Wookiee, whatever. I should show more. I should have a dinosaur pack. And it froze. Great. Oop, my ears. I gotta fix my headset. Darker clown, dinosaur age. No. Dinosaur world, dinosaurs. God damn it. Caveman. Dead space, and then that's it. Now we'll start working on the Stegosaurus. think we're probably gonna do. And there's only two more herbivores left. Photos don't need that much space. Don't need that much space. Triceratops, Stegosaurus, Brachiosaurus, and all the meat eaters. I don't know how they'll be together. It's gonna be weird. Not weird. It's gonna be interesting to see, because I don't know. I don't know if the Stegosaurus or T-Rexes or Raptors will fight each other. Spaced out. Now that I know that, or now that I remember, I gotta put those in. nice. Look at all them dodos. Small sites first because it's easier, and then we'll do the big ones. And then we'll plant the trees, build the cave. Text message. Okay. Let's get this side done. Finally, get these stegosaurus out. Okay, sorry, this is another text. Triceratops are at the one corner. Let's go check on that. What's going on? 2, 4, 5, 7. There's 8, 9. Where's the other one? Where's 10? 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's 9. Oh, there's 10. Holy shit. Yeah, stay down. I totally forgot about those. So you got more work, a little bit more work to do. Crap, where are the trapdoors? Trapdoors. I probably passed it. It's gonna be a lot of work. I should probably just do four. Caution, but it means my dinos live longer, so it is worth it. Almost done. Hopefully four is good. Cause that kind of, I know I can spawn them in when they die, but still, I don't want them to die. Gotta do it to the dodos, and then we're good. Hello, my dodos. I forgot they drop gold. There we go. Almost done. Now we can get started with the Stegosauruses. I was gonna add light. But I think this gives them good shade. Hold on, I gotta switch my AirPods, because I am watching The Rookie. I started over. I'm back on season 1, episode 1. But now I'm on episode 2. It's a good series. If you guys want to watch it, I highly recommend it. Pretty good, especially if you're into policing. Did I get all the trees? Yep. Okay. Let's. Okay. Don't need that. Don't need that. I need that. I need that. I don't need that. I need this. I kind of want to plant these now. Let's plant the trees, we'll do the pond, and then we'll... I think this will add a couple more trees here. There we go. And I'll make a pond doing little U rounds. But first, I'm gonna do the trees just to get them over with. 3. Cave first, then the flowers. Then we can plant the stegosauruses. Can't wait. Texting my mother about the damn neighbors. Okay. They hatched, they hatched, they hatched, they hatched, and I missed it. I missed it. There was. Oh, look at my stegosaurus. This is actually my. Oh, I don't know how big they'll get. Oh, holy shit, they get big. Damn, they get big. Oh. Damn, the Triceratops have a bigger area than the Stegosaurus. I didn't even realize that. God, they get big. I'm going to add another cave. Damn, you get big. What the hell? Who died? Who died? Who died? Who died? Two, four, six, eight. Boring, but I kind of wanted to see them grow. What the hell? Who attacked you? Little fish. How do I? Oh, squint. Sixer's pretty big. If there's enough room for all these Stegosaurus now. Is that Stegosaurus getting hit? What the hell? Oh, it's with cod. Probably should have made this a little bit bigger. Big that one is. Imagine 10 of them in here. Okay, let's just get them to grow already because I'm tired of waiting. Okay, you grew. That's your mama. It's not, that's your brother. They don't even fit in that damn cave. Two, four, six, four more. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I'm gonna end the video here because we got a lot done today on this episode. All my dodos are grown, all my triceratops are grown, all my stegosaurus is grown. They're pretty big. I might, they're pretty big for this area. Might have to make this area bigger. I'm in between, but I'm tired. That's a issue for seven in the morning me, because it's currently 1:05 a.m. July 4th. So yeah, I'm going to bed. Hope you guys are having a good day. If not, hopefully it gets better. Hopefully this helped me strictly going in and out because I was tired. Because I am tired. But yeah, we got a lot done. Got the Stegosaurus all squared up. We got the trees all looking good. Now they can't go up and down them and all the exhibits and our enclosures. I definitely should have made theirs as big as this. Maybe we'll make it bigger in the next episode. We'll see. I am tired, so let's get an aerial view of it so far. Looks good. Looks good. Why I haven't done this sooner, I will never know. But yeah, that's it for this video, episode 3 already. And damn, we have come so far so quick. If this is what we can get done in like 3 hours, damn, who knows, we might do a lot more. But we might have the whole thing done by episode 20. But we'll see. I'm gonna stop rambling at the bed because I'm exhausted. I'll see you guys in the next video where I will be talking. Good night to all of you, or good evening to all of you, because this will be up at midnight, July. Not July, February 3rd, 2024. Okay, bye guys.